He that loves a rosy cheek, by Thomas Carey. He that loves a rosy cheek, or a coral lip admires, or from star-like eyes doth seek fuel to maintain his fires, as old time makes these decay, so his flames must waste away. But a smooth and steadfast mind, gentle thoughts and calm desires, hearts with equal love combined, kindle never-dying fires. Where these are not, I despise lovely cheeks, or lips, or eyes.